fast, accurate, cheap COVID test kit without needing PCR. Fast, quick, and cheap COVID testing is critical right now. Not only can it flash results at record time, but also won't eat someone's monthly paycheck. Recently, a team of researchers developed a new COVID-19 test, which features both speed and accuracy. COVID testing is now essential in communities. Many workplaces demand negative RT-PCR tests as part of minimizing outbreaks. In some countries, crossing cities requires negative results from the gold standard. However, getting tested frequently with the gold standard isn't fancy. It is pricey if you pay for it yourself. In poor regions, the price would probably make someone faint. Next, the turnover of results isn't fast enough. There are still places where the turnover is more than 24 hours. Lastly, RT-PCR needs a facility to complete the testing process. These inconveniences are some reasons why testing billions of people is impossible. At the University of Washington, researchers presented a new COVID-19 test with the speed of OTC antigen tests and the accuracy of PCR tests. They dubbed it the Harmony COVID-19 test kit that is capable of detecting genetic material from SARS-CoV-2. While the gold standard takes hours to show results, the Harmony kit can do it in just 20 minutes or less. "We designed the test to be low cost and simple enough that it could be used anywhere," said study senior author Barry Lutz. Published in the journal Science Advances, researchers developed a kit using simple, easy, and ready-to-use reagents. One of its unique features is using a PCR-like method to detect the RNA genome of the coronavirus in nasal swab samples. To operate the kit and read results, a smartphone is needed. To handle the queue, one detector could process 4 samples at a time. The detector isn't that big and could be stored in a typical car glove compartment. But how accurate is this new kit? PCR tests generally have an accuracy rate of 95%. The trade is expensive equipment and longer turnover. At-home antigen tests offer 80% to 85% accuracy, though this isn't enough if Omicron is added into the mix. Researchers boast that their kit is 97% accurate for nasal swab samples and could detect 3 different regions of the virus's genome. If a new variant has mutations in a region, the kit could still detect the other 2 regions. Plus, the kit isn't limited by heating and cooling cycles, unlike PCR tests to detect the genetic material. What's your take on this new COVID testing kit? Do you believe it can really give fast results and top-notch accuracy in the real world? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.